Okay. Now we're going to talk about the dancer's name, Sunshine and Whiskey. It's a 32-count four-wheel line dance for beginners, choreographed by Wendy Wagner. Music, Sunshine and Whiskey by Frankie Burt. Okay, first we do the demo and then we talk about the steps.
Every time you kiss me, it's like sunshine and whiskey.
So far to the steps, to the demo, now let's talk about the steps. As you can see, it's going to be a counterclock line dance, so the new ball is going to start on the left. Okay, Sunshine and Whiskey, we're going to start with two toe heel heels, which are the right. So there's a toe heel heel, toe heel heel. We kind of walk forward with that. Okay, now we're going to make a back shuffle with your right. Back shuffle, so right, left, right, and then we do a left closer step. Left, right, left. Now, I call it skating movement. What we're going to do, we're going to skate to the right, and then we're going to go skate, skate, and then we're going to do a diagonal shuffle to the right. Right shuffle, and then we do the skating exactly the same way to the left. So we're going to skate, skate, and then the left diagonal shuffle. Now what we're going to do, we cross over right and the left, right and back, left and back. Now we turn around to our left in three steps. 2/8 turn or 1/4 turn. We start, we leave our left on the floor, we start with the right tapping. 8/8 cross. Now, almost at the end, all we do, we bring left out, make a hitch, and bring it down over the right in the front. Okay? From here we make a right side shuffle, we shall see. Side shuffle, and we make a quarter turn to the right. All we do now is run, recover, and coaster step. And that's the end of the dance. Okay? So like I said, there's no restarts, no tag, and this is all the information we have for the dance Sunshine and Whiskey. Enjoy dancing it, and thank you for watching.